this video, we will see how easy it is to perform nystagmus and positional tests with Nystalyze. These tests are available in both the SYNAPSYS VNG Module Basic and SYNAPSYS VNG Module Plus. These tests can be conducted either in monocular or binocular configuration, enabling visualization of both eyes. The analysis, however, remains limited to the specific eye being assessed. When opening the SYNAPSYS VNG module, the first thing to do is calibrate the camera. For this procedure, you can refer to the video on installation and configuration. This group of tests is performed with vision denied, performing specific maneuvers. In this context, the advantages offered by a wireless camera are significant for both the user and the patient. The software already offers some predefined protocols, such as Dix-Hallpike, used to diagnose benign paroxysmal positional vertigo, BPPV, positional, positioning, and spontaneous nystagmus, and the headshake test. In addition, the software offers the user the ability to customize the tests by uploading their own protocol. In fact, it is possible to decide whether markers are to be inserted automatically or manually, and the location and name of the markers. To see how to customize the tests and protocols, you can refer to the installation and configuration video. The examination can be initiated either through the remote control or directly from the software. This provides the flexibility to start the exam while also offering options to activate the fixation light, pause, or stop the process as needed. What's more, there is a convenient option to record a video of either one or both eyes, along with an ambient camera to capture the patient's positions. To perform this action, simply select the Record button located next to the Play button. Additionally, users have the ability to include notes in the report, export raw data, and manually add the current exam to the report. At the end of the test, the software provides complete results. You can review the angular position graph, where you can select the area of interest to add to the report and analyze horizontal and vertical eye movements. Also, in the upper right corner is the slow phase velocity graph, which displays degrees per second over time. On the left, the table provides the information needed for proper nystagmus analysis, including the average and maximum velocity of the entire examination or specific areas. Additionally, to evaluate unilateral vestibular dysfunctions and particularly the compensated deficits, it is also possible to conduct the tests using the SYNAPSYS vestibular vibrator, analyzing the symptoms of vibration-induced nystagmus. The test protocol is very simple. The vibrator is applied to the patient's left and right mastoid while observing their eyes. And thanks to the three vibration frequencies available, 30, 60, and 100 Hz, it can cover all patient conditions.